Today, we're going on a safari to learn all about animals. Shh, we don't want to spook the red jungle beast. For the male of the species, this is a frequent ritual.
Nikki!
He spotted us! There's only one thing to do with a beast this angry.
Ah, Nikki, what are you doing?
All right, all right. Let's kick the safari up a notch and check out some real jungles.
Whoa!
Did you know more than half of the world's species live in the jungles all over the world?
Like lions?
Actually, lions may be known as the king of the jungle, but they don't live in the jungle at all.
Hey, look!
Shh! When on a safari, you've got to remember that the jungle is the animal's home. How would you like someone barging into your home and scaring you? Those are chimpanzees. Chimpanzees are really smart.
That is one smart monkey.
Actually, chimpanzees aren't monkeys. They are great apes.
I think all apes are great.
No, silly. It's a term scientists use to separate chimpanzees, gorillas, and orangutans from gibbons.
Well, I still think you're great, Mr. Gibbon.
Thanks, Rikki.
Hey, do any of you know Tarzan?
Did someone say Tarzan? Whoa! Don't worry, Tarzan have insurance.
Tarzan, come join us on our safari.
Where are you headed?
India.
Tarzan no like India. Food too spicy.
Ah!
Forget the food. That's a snake.
Relax. I'm Saheli, which is Hindi for friend.
Hi, Saheli. I'm Nikki, this is Rikki, and that's Tarzan.
Nice to meet you.
Look, a family of sloth bears. You know who is a sloth bear? Baloo from the Jungle Book. If you haven't seen Miss Booksy read the Jungle Book yet, make sure to catch that episode. The Jungle Book is one of her favorite stories, and mine too.
You know Miss Booksy?
She's our teacher. I'll tell her you say hi all the way from India, but only if you tell Mowgli I say hi.
We will. Bye.
And now my favorite. We're in Australia. Some species in Australia aren't found anywhere else in the world.
Is that dinosaur?
Close. It's a southern cassowary, and it is one of the closest living species to an actual dinosaur.
I have a very old soul.
There must be thousands of different animals in the jungle.
Yes, we have great diversity program.
Actually, there are millions of different animal species in the jungle.
Like in Zootopia?
Yeah, all different animals living in harmony together.
Ooh, that reminds me. Tarzan must go home. Tonight, laundry night. Let's see. That'll do. Whoa! I'm okay.
Wow, Nikki, this was awesome.
How about you be the explorer this time? And I'll be the jungle animal.
The big sister is one of the rarest species in the jungle. So what's your favorite jungle animal?
Make sure to let us know in the comments. And subscribe for more episodes of...
Nikki's Wiki! Oops, turn out Africa that way.